How to read this decimal number? In informal way, we say it 0.5, but in formal way, we say it 5/10. Look, after decimal, you need to know the name of the column, right? Then tenths column, then hundredths column. Actually, after decimal, you have to say the number. Here, after decimal, we are getting the number 5. Then we have to say the place value column name. The first column after decimal is called tenth column. THS. You will have this letter, THS, tenths column, 5/10.